today is Tuesday, November 14th, and we are headed in on our way to work. We started off this morning getting up at the usual time around 4. It's been really good. I just did some reflecting over my yesterday, and I just wanted to reiterate to myself how important it is to take time for myself, right? To just spend some time in peace and quiet at the start of the day, on a walk with myself, in mindfulness. So, yeah, it's really important. I want to make sure that I'm putting myself first in that way. And yesterday, I did something a little different. I spent the rest of my work day in quiet. Didn't really talk much to other people at the office. I stayed in my own office and did my work without any background noise or any music. Just my thoughts. Just work and my thoughts. And it was really peaceful. I feel like when I'm living in a way that's in line with my own values, I like the way that, I don't know, I just like myself better. So I don't mind being alone with my thoughts. I just want just a little nod to that, a little nod to being okay being by yourself, being okay being with your own thoughts. It's important to like yourself, to be okay spending time with just you. You guys.